and the Devils. The battle tonight is at The Rock, and the opening faceoff is straight ahead.
25 seconds to go, and the man advantage is Severson, carries over the line. Third-year defenseman holds. Camilleri for Bennett. His shot. Glove save. Mason holds on.
First real good look on this power play late for the Devils. They get a good chance in the high slot. Flyers doing an excellent job at the PK this time.
With a still loose in front, busting through traffic, Blandisi takes the puck, drops it back. Here's Steven Santini looking for a lane. Shooting pad save. The rebound comes loose. Bennett is knocked down in front. Centering try here, deflects back for Moran, lays it across. Gostisbehere shooting, and it's saved by Kincaid. Stephen Mason motoring into the Flyer zone, goes wide on Moran, throws one in front, and it's gathered up by Philadelphia and Valtteri Filppula. Giroux on the half court along with Simmons, helps work it back. Here's Claude Giroux at the circle, and the save by Kincaid to finish off a cup win in 2012. Now, he won two of the three that you won, Dano, but he thought that group in 2012 deserved it. Henrique Palamoude, save is made by Mason. Adam Henrique as instrumental in that run I was talking about as any Devil. Gets it to Hall, drops it back for Moore as the Devils set up. Hall on the half board, throws one in front at the side of the net. Blandisi couldn't get a shot away. Plays it across. Camilleri for Severson, a drive and a save made by the goaltender Mason.
Throws that puck toward the net. Coleman's right there.
Back the other way for the Flyers. Centering try by Filppula, broken up and taken by Shen. Played back. One-timer by Gostisbehere is held by Kincaid. As Zajac goes tumbling to the ice, skates back towards the neutral zone. Drive by Simmons is saved by Kincaid.
Great delay by Camilleri.
Camilleri across as Merrill down low, fought off by Mason. And deflected around towards Zacha. Two golden opportunities for the Devils. Santini for John Merrill.
So far have been terrific.
Reese from a sharp angle, save made by Kincaid. Centering try on the Flyers, swept away by Merrill. Tripped up as Couturier.
Joe Louis Arena down with us.
Some fond memories from each of you, I'm sure. Mason with a shot and a save by Mason.
Oh, boy. Mason didn't even see Mason on the back door there. And somehow he still had that right pad sealed to the ice. Mason couldn't quite get it in there. This power play starts for the Philadelphia Flyers.
With Thompson in the box, it'll be Giroux. Off the faceoff, won cleanly by Giroux. Voracek shooting and a save by Kincaid. Glove down by Lovejoy. Coleman and Henrique on the kill along with Lovejoy and Green for New Jersey. Giroux drive, saved by Kincaid. His 23rd save of the night.
Another nice save, gets across. Gostisbehere does a great job with his skating ability just to keep this play alive. Originally, just moments before the shot from Giroux as he's darted to the left boards and kept that play, that puck in.
No Jordan Wheel tonight for the Flyers. A scratch due to illness. Gudas suffering with a concussion. Soft wraparound try at the side of the net by Vandeveld. He is snuffed out by Kincaid.
Looks like he's not just big, but he's got a...
Careful, saved by Kincaid, the rebound! As the net is knocked off the mooring, would not go.
Off its moorings, the net that is. Here's Filppula in tight. Keith Kincaid with a terrific read and poke check. And there you see Ben Lovejoy go crashing into the net. But Wade Simmons, that puck was not going in anyway on the rebound. What a nice play and timing from Keith Kincaid as he dives across, pokes the puck from Filppula as he breaks in from the left side.
Gazdick racing in, bumps with Schultz. Now Lovejoy across for Green. Soft shot, redirected. Oh, Mason made a save. Got the follow-up try again on Ben Thompson, who's leveled behind the Flyers' net.
There's Lovejoy to Green. The quick shot. It's redirected in front. Tipped. Mason makes save. There's the opportunity on the rebound.
Punched away by the Flyers. Moore trying to hold the zone with help from Zajac. He initially did, but here comes Provorov for Philadelphia. Tries to beat Zajac. Shooting, and it missed the net. And deflects out of play. Puck jog loose. It's taken here by Zajac. Two on one for the Devils. Devils. Here comes Travis Ajak. He's got Green with him. Walking in, pass across is broken up. Taken back by Green. He'll guide the pass out to center.
Gosh, despair just in the nick of time, stretched out, made a save.
Here comes Hall across, shooting, they score! John Moore ends it. In overtime, the Devils have their first win in seven. And that man is a career 0-10 against New Jersey.
You took the words right out of my mouth, Kanji. Steve Mason remains winless against the New Jersey Devils, and he was fantastic tonight, as both goaltenders were.